those are the mud hills that Holly said they were man-made. And why would people do that? And now that I'm higher up, I can see what she was talking about. And then this teacher told us that when they decided to convert this slough back to the way it was naturally, they wanted to slow the water down, I think she said. And so they built those mud flats so that the water would stay. And then it would be, I guess it had been covered up by land so that it could be a dairy farm. And now it's slowly going back to a slough.